and somehow Gregor tries to put me down and says the school is great. I tell him right away, now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state.
That's the motto, nigga, YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, but we don't really play.
Tonight, we are young. like a big mob of people jumping and dancing all the way to the gym. It's fun though.
So I was hoping for this to make us come together to class right before graduation. The people that came really helped. No one was shy, we were all really having fun and trying to make this happen. First time it's ever done here at TI, and hopefully it's a tradition that begins now. And every year we start doing this and people just keep on doing it.